Hi there. In this video, I'm going to review the Denon AVR X1100W receiver so you can learn the benefits and the drawbacks of this model and make a better buying decision for yourself. I'll also show you where you can get a great deal on it with fast shipping. Now, the AVR X1100W isn't the most popular of all Denon receivers, but it does have a reasonable approval rating from consumers. If you've had experience with the Denon AVR X1000, note that this is an upgraded version of that system. While both of these models share many features, Denon increased the surround sound from 5.1 channels to 7.2 channels, added Wi-Fi and Bluetooth capability, and added another fiber optic digital audio input. There are some other improvements to this more advanced receiver, but these are really the major upgrades. You may expect a receiver with many advanced features to be difficult to set up, but that's the exact opposite of what consumers experience with the AVR X1100W. It features an intuitive system that makes it fast and easy to get the product out of the box and into a functional state, and you don't even need a lot of technology experience to set up a Denon receiver. Most consumers report spending less than an hour setting the receiver up, but it may take you a bit longer if you want to explore more complicated setup options. One feature that makes setup faster is Odyssey. This feature will automatically adjust the receiver settings according to the room in which you hook up the system and the speakers you connect it to. This cuts out a lot of the hassle that comes with setting up many other receivers. You simply let the system analyze your speakers and the sound qualities of the room to instantly determine the best settings. Once you get your receiver connected to your sound system, you have many advanced options for connecting your electronic devices into the system. You can use wires like many older receivers if you choose, but the AVR X1100W Denon is equipped with AirPlay from Apple, Bluetooth, and Wi-Fi functionality. This makes it easy to stream sounds or other files from your portable electronic devices to the receiver without connecting wires and physically tying those devices to the system during use. You can keep your cell phone with you while playing your favorite stuff through your speakers for everyone in your household to enjoy. Another feature that many consumers love is the low impedance drive. You can drive 4 OHM speakers from the receiver flawlessly. This is an improvement over the original AVR X1000 receiver, which couldn't drive 4 OHM speakers. This isn't something that every user will need to consider, but it's an important point to consider if you're interested in using this type of speaker with your Denon receiver. What consumers really love about this receiver is that it fits their modern lifestyle more than other receivers within the same reasonable price range. You don't have to spend a fortune on this receiver, but you'll still have the ability to listen to internet radio, watch movies from a Blu-ray disc, stream sounds from your iPod, or connect other devices with Bluetooth. These features are the reason many consumers consider this receiver an upgrade from their older systems. Since this is one of the more affordable Denon receivers, it's impressive that the system still offers so many advanced features stemming from modern technology. You always have to consider the potential disadvantages also when purchasing an electronic device, and it is the reliability of Bluetooth with this receiver that's a slight drawback. This is a problem with many of the more advanced Denon receivers, as well as some advanced systems from other brands too. It isn't a problem that affects everyone, but some users do notice that the Bluetooth connection cuts out at times. You simply have to reconnect it to get your entertainment streaming again. This is something that Denon can hopefully improve for upcoming receivers or maybe issue an update for their software. Even with that potential flaw, this is a high-functioning receiver with an affordable price tag. If you want to upgrade from an older receiver that doesn't allow wireless connections, this is one of the more budget-friendly options. It features the same sleek design as many other Denon receivers and comes with advanced options like many others, but it doesn't come at that premium price. Combine that with the user-friendly setup and easy operation, and it's clear that this is a good introductory receiver for newcomers to the market. Whether you have zero experience working with sound systems or are practically a pro, you shouldn't have much of a problem taking this receiver out of the box and producing satisfying sound and picture quality using a variety of portable electronic devices, including your cell phone or your iPod. Now, if you're looking to get yourself a great deal on this model and also get fast shipping along with that, then go ahead and click the link in the description box underneath this video and you'll be able to get yourself a great deal on this receiver. Hope you've enjoyed this video review and thanks for watching. Hi there. In this video, I'm going to review the Denon AVR X1100W receiver so you can learn the benefits and the drawbacks of this model and make a better buying decision for yourself. I'll also show you where you can get a great deal on it with fast shipping. Now, the AVR X1100W isn't the most popular of all Denon receivers, but it does have a reasonable approval rating from consumers. If you've had experience with the Denon AVR X1000,